Drake explains how it ended with Rihanna.
You was at the crib reading stories that they send you. Most of that was bullshit, but some of it I did do. Hard for me to justify the women I was into, especially when the whole entire world wish they had you. Then I locked the door that night in Vegas cause I had to. Then I had a kid even though I never planned to. I cannot imagine when your girls gave you that news.